of Otago study has shown that exposure to secondhand smoke doubles rates of asthma and wheezing in infants. Researchers analysed nicotine levels in infants here. They found those with higher levels were twice as likely to have asthma or recurring problems. Researchers say the purpose of the study is not to blame parents who smoke, as they often struggle with stress and addiction. Instead, the study hopes to inform parents of the risk to their children's health.